The journey of Project Possible been extremely epic. I always said, if there's any risk to life, I will stop this for my team, go back and re-roll and come back again. But inshallah, and I would like to thank the mountain god for allowing us a safe passage to stand here right on top of the world's second highest mountain on the 24th of July. Thank you so much, guys. Again, Project Possible team, united we conquer. Thank you so much, and I would like to thank all my sponsors, everyone who donated to Goku Face, and every other friends who supported from the heart. It means a lot. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to my team and everybody.